Welcome back to Real Automotive Friends. Get ready for some exciting news from Volkswagen that's bound to charge up your day. In a groundbreaking announcement, Volkswagen has just unveiled its electrifying plans for the future of automotive manufacturing. Before we dive into the details, make sure to hit that subscribe button, give us a thumbs up, and share this electrifying news with your fellow car enthusiasts. Volkswagen is taking a giant leap towards an electric future by announcing its plans to assemble the upcoming all-electric Golf hatchback right at its home factory in Wolfsburg, Germany. And guess what? This electrifying transformation is set to happen toward the end of this decade. That's right, the iconic Golf is going green. But that's not all, folks. Volkswagen is taking its electric revolution even further. They're not just stopping at the Golf. In 2026, a brand new electric SUV, or as some might call it, a city car, will also roll off the assembly line at the Wolfsburg factory. Imagine cruising through the city streets in a whisper-quiet, emission-free Volkswagen SUV. It's a game-changer. Now here's a plot twist for you. Remember the much-anticipated Project Trinity sedan? Well, originally it was slated to be produced at the Wolfsburg factory, but Volkswagen has decided to give it a new home. The Trinity sedan has been reallocated to the Zwickau facility. You might be wondering why. It turns out Zwickau is where the Europe-bound ID.3, Idaho, 5, and Cupra-born models are assembled. So it seems like the Trinity sedan is in good company. These bold decisions were made after a meeting between the German brand's group board of management and the parent group's supervisory board. They've outlined a comprehensive vehicle allocation plan for the Volkswagen brand in Germany, stretching all the way to 2028. This means Volkswagen is committed to electrifying its lineup and investing in the future of electric mobility. So there you have it, folks. Volkswagen is gearing up for an electrifying transformation in the heart of Germany. The iconic Golf is going electric, a brand new electric SUV is on the horizon, and the Project Trinity sedan has found its new home in Zwickau. The future of Volkswagen is looking green, clean, and incredibly exciting. Before we wrap up, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Give us a thumbs up if you're as excited as we are about Volkswagen's electric journey, and make sure to share this electrifying news with your friends and fellow car enthusiasts. Stay tuned for more updates on the electrifying world of Volkswagen.